The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from the United States of America, Helen!
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Myron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here. You gotta believe this one's over.
Bang! What a strike.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
What's this, Corey?
I think they're looking for the Romero special.
Oh no,
it's
over.
Could it be? There it is.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Kick! Drop down. Whip.
Harsh impact.
She's looking at it.
She better do something fast.
She breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Crashing down the hard way.
That's what you call a bad landing.
The cover. And kicks out at two.
She's still in this one.
Oh, at the back of the neck.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
Oh, man. You can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean,
she might have it.
She's almost out.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. She's absorbing some offense here, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Pump the boom. Vicious headbutt.
Game set. She goes for the quick pin. I thought that was it.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Knee drop.
Jeez.
Oh. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
The end may be near.
Nailed it.
This one is over.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. I want to take a moment to thank all of you for tuning in to one of the greatest. She's looking at it.
She better do something fast.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Oh, what a forearm!
That was dirty.
Big elbow.
Boom!
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what impact.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Oh, nasty impact.
Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere. What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
Nicely done.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
She might have it.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow, flapjack!
Face first.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Unreal performance.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Check this out. This was another great moment. That's a woman on a mission. And last but not least,
here is your winner.
Huge pinfall win here tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.